Police in Haltom City investigating the death of a woman. They are calling it murder. Police say someone found the victim, this is last night, lying in a breezeway of an apartment building. This is on Northern Cross Boulevard. Police say she had obvious signs of trauma by the time paramedics arrived. That victim was pronounced dead. Authorities say this is an ongoing investigation, not providing any information right now about a possible suspect.